Here are our ingredients that we'll be using for today. This is our cracked egg, our diced onions, grounded and ungrounded crayfish. This is our salt and mangi cube. This is our diced tomatoes and pepper, as you can see. And this is the vegetable we'll be using, also known as ugu. This is our power oil, and I'll be using 5 medium plantain for today. 5 medium plantain, as you can see in the video. So we're going to cut off the head of the plantains and wash them, place them in our pot, our cooking pot, and boil it for 10 minutes. So let's get started. All right, this is our plantain. We'll be cutting off the head, the two sides of the head. We'll cut it off, then cut it into two like this. That's the same thing we're going to do to these ones as well, just like as I will do mine. You see it, cut it off like this and cut it into two like this, just like I did mine. Then place it in your washing water. The same thing goes to all the plantains. Cut it into two like this so that it will be easy to get soft when cooking it. Make sure you wash it well to wash away all the germs, all the dirt in it, so that it will be easy to peel off the skin. Wash it one after the other, just as I'm doing mine, to wash all the food. You wash it through like this. Place them in your cooking pot. These are cooking pots. Place the plantains inside like this. Place them in like this, as you can see. Then you add a pinch of salt to it. Add little salt to it. And boil. Going to boil it for like 10 minutes. So that it will get soft, everywhere will be so soft, so that it will be easy for you to peel off the skin and make it look beautiful. Here we are. Our plantain is ready. As you can see, the water have changed color into dark brown. You see, just penetrate in at once. So we place them in our plate. Set aside to cool down a bit, and we start preparing our sauce. Just like I'm doing, as you can see, this knife is penetrating into the plantain straightly without any halfway. So, start to take it, set in a plate, leave to cool down for like 5 minutes. Right now, I'm going to add our power oil, just a little bit of it. And make it heat for 2 seconds. As you can see, the power oil is already hot. So it's time for us to add our diced onions into the granite oil. And And our next ingredient that we'll be going into the pot is our diced tomatoes and pepper. Add it like this. And also stir it for some minutes or some seconds so that the tomatoes can melt down. So we're going to cover it up and allow it to steep for some minutes. Here we are. You can see the tomatoes and the pepper and onions is already salt and melted to the pot. And right now we're going to be adding our salt and seasoning to it. And then inside. And still, we'll be adding little salt. We have to put little salt so that it won't be salt. It won't be too salty. And right now we need to add our vegetable, which is cooking. We need to add it inside right now. So we'll be leaving it for like 3 seconds so that everything gets well inside. Alright, now we'll be adding our cracked egg. This is our cracked egg. We'll be adding it. As you can see, the egg is already coming up, so we got to stir it bit by bit. I didn't use my frying pan because I don't want to use my pan for today. I want to use my pot for today. Let's see what comes out from it. You stir it bit by bit. Right now, our vegetable egg sauce is already fully ready to consume, fully ready to serve. You can eat it with anything like potato, your plantain, your fried yam. You can eat anything to eat with. You can even use it to eat your rice, your white.